In 22 hours, the Hartford summit meeting will be over. China and the Soviet Union will go back home. Now, the president was on his way to this summit when his plane went down. He has a briefcase attached to his wrist. The tape recording inside has to reach Hartford in 22 hours.
What's on it?
You know anything about nuclear fusion?